Vancouver Public Schools officials are back at the bargaining table, only this time the district is not negotiating with the teachers' union, rather a union for school support staff.
Now, you may recall back in August, some 1,500 teachers went on strike demanding higher wages. Now, hundreds of members of the union representing secretaries, clerks, and paraeducators in Vancouver are threatening to do the same. Fox 12's Marja Martinez joins us live with their demands and how the school district is responding. Marja.
Well, the union and the district actually reached a tentative agreement just last month, but now union members are accusing the district of backing out, while district officials say that's simply not true. If the two groups don't reach another agreement by this Friday, though, union members have already voted to go on strike.
It's a really important job that we all do, and I don't think they should have to work two and three jobs to survive.
Kristen Stockwell, a paraeducator at Discovery Middle School, says she works helping kids with autism communicate. She tells me she receives hazard pay because of the physical challenges of her job, and yet it's not always enough to get by. Her co-worker, Roya Nasseri, is the school secretary. Both are members of the Vancouver Association of Educational Support Professionals, or VESP, the union currently fighting Vancouver Public Schools for higher wages.
We've been bargaining since May and not making any headway.
Nasseri claims their negotiations took a back seat as the district handled the Vancouver teacher strike in the summer. Now, more than 700 VESP members are asking for what they feel is rightfully theirs.
The money that was sent down from the McCleary Act was earmarked for salaries.
Nasseri's referring to the landmark Washington Supreme Court decision, which set aside $2 billion for educator salaries, but according to VESP, its members have not received their piece of the pie, despite striking a tentative agreement in December. She says just weeks later, Vancouver Public Schools superintendent backed out of nearly $1 million promised in that agreement. District officials tell Fox 12 that didn't happen.
The district did not back out of it. There was either a miscommunication or a misunderstanding about the terms of the total agreement.
Still, officials say they remain open to negotiations. When asked whether classes will once again be canceled if they don't reach an agreement, a spokeswoman had this to say.
We don't know yet. We're hoping we don't have to go there.
Union members say they too remain hopeful.
I have been told by the superintendent, by the assistant superintendents, the board, how valuable we are and that they wish they could pay us what we're worth. And due to this McCleary Act, this is their opportunity. So don't let us down.
A mediator is helping the union and the district with negotiations this evening by phone, but I'm told they'll all sit down tomorrow at the bargaining table together and hopefully come to an agreement. Of course, we'll have any updates on what they decide. Reporting live in Vancouver, Marja Martinez, Fox 12 Oregon.